So, back in the... Who? Oh, it was you. So, back in the Fortress of Ice, yeah, I mean, ice golems, I discovered that ice golems actually needed to the northeast, huh? Over yonder. Okay, so that is where we go then. I discovered that they actually needed to, like, a... at least a, you know, elven weapon to kill them, so... I'm figuring that's like a recurring theme with golems. They require weapons of a certain grade to kill them, but... I mean, ebony weapons for iron golems is something entirely different. I did not anticipate that, but... well, I guess it is what it is, so... Did I just walk past the gate? Nah, I probably just imagined it. We can try this side here. And I guess this level, this dungeon only has two levels instead of three. So nothing here. I do hear skeletons, so. But, yeah. Holy shit, not again. Yep, it's right behind me. See, so... These symbols here, you see, symbols popping up. Now that's the sign that they are being hit. You're actually making contact. Not only making contact, you're making damage. You're dealing damage against them. Without these symbols, it's basically the same as you not dealing any damage at all. They're going to eat up every single strike that you're throwing at them. And yeah, that. A wolf sneaked up behind me from nowhere. And is there nothing else in this room here? I guess we're not northeast enough then. Time to proceed along this route. Might as well just check this place, right? In case it has something. Something of anything of value. And wait, what are you? Ah yes, you're a ghost, not a wraith. A wraith is the one that has... Okay... Are we in the northeast corner? No, we aren't. I guess we will just have to go through this end to access that side, I suppose. Might be through here, we might need to go back here and take this route instead. So, let's see. The key to today's expedition is northeast. Nope, looks like we have got a corridor here. And I can hear something. Something ominous howling in the wind. I have no idea what that is, but that sounds like something. Huh. Where do we want to go now? Should we go left? I mean, it doesn't have to check, does it? The coast. There's no name on this one. Nope. This isn't what I dropped. But if the longsword isn't enchanted, you can count on me dropping something here. Yep, it isn't enchanted. And let me just check up on my talk. Am I wearing an ebony talk? Yes, I am. So I doubt that my armor rating can improve more than it has with this. Which it didn't. So, yeah. There we have it. A little to my... yeah. I suppose I could access the northeast side with this, through this route, so... Let's go. If we can't, then I'll just double back, I guess. Looks like we can. And I can hear some... yep. Some skeletons. How does it feel to taste steel, skeleton? How does it feel to die... again? Foolish immortal. I mean, are undead considered mortal? Technically, they should be mortal, right? Should we go over through this side? Let's try. I just like to save before doing something experimental. Belt and a steel helm. Now is the steel helm enchanted? Is my question. No, it is not. Time to drop it. A curious way to end up on this side. Narrow corridors, which are something ominous in their own regard. And I guess the objective should be somewhere up front, unless they give us another clue to the whereabouts of the objective. So, through here, I suppose? Unless we have come to the wrong place. I see some loot here. I'll just save here quickly, just in case. And because I can hear some, you know. Playtime is enchanted. Whoa. It's like a dwarven playtime, I guess. But I don't know whether it boosts my speed or not. I'll just have to get it identified as to what exactly it is. Because, I mean, it does give off good aesthetics, and I do like the aesthetics which this plate helm is giving off, but yeah. And I suppose this place has nothing then. Wait a minute. How do we get over all the way over here? This path, I guess? Huh. There seems to be a path here as well. Or maybe it's just the case that we haven't explored it. That's why it's showing up. It's a pedestal of sorts. No, there isn't a path there. The way is blocked. Can we try it this way? We should be able to, right? Ah, I see how it is, but I mean, it's futile. There's no use to doing that. I guess we just try this way then. Because we are trying to make our way northeast. Oh shit. Yeah, right here. Ox? Where are you, Ox? Right here. Enemies in this game just spawn so close to you, and it is like a mini jump scare when you turn around and you just find an enemy. Primarily because, you know, these things, they... We should go through here, I suppose. Unless we have to go through here. I don't really know, I mean, I'll have to check. But this place sort of, you know, it has got the border of being a... What do you call it? The objective room, but I guess we'll just take it step by step and check nonetheless. This was a prison of some sort. You can see, you can tell by the shackles hanging in the air. Yes, thank you for dying. What the fuck is this? Oh, these are Iron Maiden. This is one Iron Maiden. Man, that's brutal. I can see why this is called the Temple of the Mad God now. And I guess, going by that logic, this should be... This thing in the center should be... A monk. No, I mean, the thing in the center isn't a monk. This guy's a monk. This should be like a table for, you know, for them to conduct torture on. So, I mean, they would place the body on the table and just... do all sorts of weird stuff to... not weird, but excruciating the painful stuff to it. Wait, what? Yeah, thought as much. Unless we're in the wrong area and we need to take the long way around. Nope. Wait, I think so, yes. Yeah. So, I guess, yeah, this is a wraith, this is not a ghost. So these black things here are wraiths, but... Let me just save quickly. Because this looks like a puzzle door. Yes, yes it is. The area above the door is inscribed with the following. What flares up and does a lot of good, and when it dies, is just a piece of wood. Huh. what flares up and does a lot of good, and when it dies, it's just a piece of wood. Is it a torch? The door moves slightly as lock disengages. Well, that was an easy one. Or so I think. The thing which I don't like about these raids is that they don't leave you anything. And we have the diamond! You have found the diamond Corim Ashland sent you to recover. Only he can use it to see the Crystal Tower's location. And quick save here. I think, dungeon escape. I haven't really been using that save quite a lot. And this looks like a secret passage raid or someplace. I mean, is it back to... Huh, okay, so... So from here all the way to... here. I guess this path should take us somewhere, I mean, it doesn't hurt to check, right? If it doesn't, we can always, like... walk back. I can hear Orsimer. Hey, the Orsimer behind him got killed at first. And I'm no longer going the right way. I guess I shall double back. Unless this can take me the right way. Can it? I guess not. Skeletons. It's funny how they get jammed up in the walls. So we go straight and we take this road. Okay. This left? Yes, this left. And we have a monk confronting us. Who's kicking the shit out of us, practically. I mean, how do these guys kick so hard, man? I'm wearing, like, steel armor all over me. And this guy's still kicking my ass. Looks good thus far. Okay, so do we want to go here, is the question. I mean, it is in the right way, it is going the right way, but... Is this the right way, though? Doesn't have to check this room, I suppose. Unless it's a lot of nothingness. I mean, technically this isn't nothingness now, is it? It's... orcs. It's a few orcs here. So unless you're good with coordinates and directions, you really need to like open your map and constantly keep checking every single time you step into this dungeon. Otherwise, you're just bound to get lost. So I suppose we can keep going straight. Let me just go ahead and save the game here. Since nothing catastrophically bad has happened yet. And it may. You know, just insurance. One gold piece. I'm rich now, aren't I? So here's the door we need to go to, and I suppose this path shall take us to it. I hope so, at least. Huh. I mean, I can go through this door as well, so... Yeah, I'll have to take this door. So we need to hook around this building, like... We need to hook around this side, and here we have it. The door which shall lead us to our freedom. If we don't die first. Is it? Yes, it is. Sorry, wrong page. Let me just update the dungeon escape safe, and... Yeah, I guess I'll take the door this time. Much less swimming. I mean, it should technically be a straight shot through here. Okay. Yeah, I saw you around the corner, skeleton. Skeletons, right now, they're holding back on ambushing us too hard for some reason. Okay, we have a ghost on our tail. Which we shouldn't have been able to kill that way, but guess what? That's arena for you. And we are at a dead end, it would seem. The way we need to go is that way, so we might as well try using this door here. A huge basilisk. I wonder if this is devoted to Shugarath. Troll is regenerating, of course. Of course, why would I even think otherwise? I'll let you get up, don't worry. And then I shall smack you again. This time, you will be dead for good. I just like how the souls are, you know, like completely white. Puts a little bit of character to the thing. Or I wonder if they're just like shadows, because I mean, this big toe is green right here. And are you gonna get up anytime soon? I guess I'll see you later then. Now if you dare attack me from behind, then I shall have to smack you to death. I mean, I'm going to do that anyway, but yeah, you get the point. I guess it is jumping gaps for us. And where do we go from here? We need to take... There isn't really much of a path we can take at this point. And we can follow the river here. We can just swim the rest of the distance. I guess we'll just do that then. Should be left from here. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Yes, I am. Yeah, troll is regenerating. Now that noise is one of the scariest things that I've ever heard. Whatever noise that troll makes, it is seriously one of the scariest things I have ever heard. Did something take a swipe at me? Bye bye! Let me just update the dungeon escape save in case something happens. And I guess we'll just go back to Lilandril and return. But the mystical energy in the Mage's Guild runs through you like a charge of lightning. Ooh, electrifying. Outside, nature is in a full blown glory on the sunny day. But she has little power in here. From the stone walls to the scrolls and potions, the most mundane parts of this chamber seem like phantasmagoria. Let me just look that up real quick. Phantasmagoria, a constantly changing medley of real or imagined images, as in a dream. So this basically is like the domain of Vermina, like a whole place of nightmares. Anyway, moving on. Well done, Grimfangs. You have done this guild a service. It will not easily forget. Ah, okay. You have done this guild a service. It will not easily forget. I thank you for your efforts. Now, for my part of the bargain. Corim walks to the table where an ordinary, ornately bent map lies. There he focuses a shaft of light through the diamond. A moment later, he inscribes the location of the Crystal Tower somewhere in the Summerset province onto your map. Thank you very much, I guess. So, let me just do a quick inventory check right here. And I suppose that is... Oh yeah, I need to get this identified, and what else? Get this identified as well. Do I need... Yeah, I could do with around 20 potions of Ultra. So, this is all I have for you guys today. Until next time, take care. Farewell, fellow earthlings, I suppose.